Hello, everyone, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your Thursday weather webcast. Looking a little unsettled out across the Ohio Valley today after the past couple of sun-filled afternoons. We're going to see a bit more in the way of cloud cover through the day. Some sun will make it through those clouds, but you could see some scattered showers to our west and to our north. A frontal boundary and an area of low pressure combining over the Ohio River Valley for the chances of some showers and storms that will be scattered about the area, especially through this afternoon. Notice forecast clouds and radar really targets the northern half of the viewing area for the best opportunity for rainfall, with a little less to the south. That's because there's a bit more humidity and a front that stalled through central portions of Indiana that will provide a bit of a focus for some of those showers and storms. Now, most of that activity fades away overnight tonight as we lose the heating of the day. Well, we could fire up a few more pop-up showers and storms during the day tomorrow. Overall, today, tomorrow, even into Saturday, not anticipating a washout by any means, but the threat of some pop-up showers and storms through the day. That threat at 30% today. Otherwise, we'll keep the warmth with a high near 82, 74, and turning drier by 10 o'clock tonight. Lows mainly in the 60s, highs generally in the 80s. From today all the way through Tuesday, chances of rain, again, mainly on the low end today, tomorrow, and Saturday. Dry and even warmer Sunday into Monday with highs going into the middle to upper 80s. 85 and a chance of showers and storms at 30% Tuesday. Our best chance of rain, the 7-day forecast, holds off until Wednesday of next week. A cold front comes through, knocks temperatures into the 70s with chances for showers and storms. That's the latest on your forecast. Remember, any storms that do pop up during the day today or at any time, you can always track them live on our interactive radar right here on WLKY.com. Have a great day.